For a plant cell, the nucleus is the boss of the cell. It holds all of the DNA. The cell wall protects all of the substances in the inside of the cell. The cell membrane controls what comes and goes in an animal and plant cell. The mitochondria generates chemical energy. The cytoplasm contains molecules such as enzymes, which are responsible for breaking down waste. The chloroplast is only in a plant cell, and it produces the food for the plant. For animal cell, the nucleus is the boss of the cell. It holds all of the DNA. Cell membrane does the same thing as it does in the plant cell. Same with the cytoplasm, but the Golgi body serves the cell by sorting and packing molecules. The mitochondria does the same thing it does in a plant cell.